Really, cheers. This morning, guys. Today is the start of a holiday. I'm going to horse riding camp, the same place as I went to last year.
Between the 17th of July and the 27th of July, I went on a riding holiday. It was really fun. I had a great day. Pony I had first on Monday for the lessons was hard to handle. One of our favourite horses for Hatton. At the end of the day, I asked to swap a dear different horse, so I got Domino. I'm going to try and vlog most of the week. I really want to capture the memories and make the ultimate horse. I've been here for 6 years and I've already had memories, but I haven't captured them, so I want to capture it this time. So I'm leaving in 1 hour and 15 minutes. So I'm gonna try and do some cleaning around the flats before I leave. And I'm gonna finish up today and make sure I've got everything. I can't wait to see my favourite horse, Hasma. I've done the whole thing and I've done the dishes because I need to leave in 10 minutes now. So I'm gonna go down the stairs, take all my bags down. And reached for my dad, she's putting me up, putting me in and left to the place. And really, it's with my favourite horse here. So let's nice to see your end. I think this is feet on there. Door. It's apparently not raising it because the heat from 17 and up, including adults, have to sleep upstairs. They're not really allowed to sleep downstairs in the heat room, but my room's not finished. So I was asked if I was okay sleeping in the heat bedroom for tonight only. And I said yes, of course, so I got this room and I'll be moving upstairs tomorrow. So, if you're quite sore, So this is the door. Just go this way. If not there. Close, hand on the sun here. Whatever that is. Then we've got that one that's here. 1, 2. Then for the window. And there, just the doors here. And then we've got another one of beds. And then we have another close then. And back to the door. But because I didn't need to write apparently, since you know how I write, so I told you an assessment. Also the sense back into my everything close, but then I realized that after the assessment, we took the horses down to the fields and actually help us out. And to do that, I need to be in my riding boots and helmets, something to open, what's the assessment? That's pretty. And that's Twitter. And that's Montana. So I watched someone's assessment and now and then I untouched Charisma and touched her for staff and now I was waiting for 8 hours visiting time or went on to the fields. Now then I might take her down. So where's it on? Miss Bell. Oh, I missed you. Of course, it's not easy. Yeah. I was ready to answer this. Oh, I'm sorry. My heart keeps changing the horses when I hit them. This is not my form to enter horses to the fields and place it normal here. It's another hat here and it's so annoying how messy it gets after I take my hat off. And it's gonna be knocked out over the next week, so ignore that please. And I'm in a restaurant now and having dinner, I'm having spring rolls dipped in some spicy sauce. And even with that, I still have iron boots. Main course is alive and I'm having fish and chips. It's a huge plate. Chips, fish and salmon. And sauce. Now I'm having strawberry tart and cream with... I'm sort of missing that, it's just the time I have. Strawberry tart, cream and chips. So, it's not my form, the restaurant, and now there's no night activities, so I was told just to sell for tonight and then tomorrow morning we'll be starting the week. Usually, the first night we all around the area having this little tour, 10 foot bed. This is a part of the floor. Where is it? It's nice. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel and shout out to links down below. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And we'll see you in the next DNA vlog. Thanks again. Bye guys. And eat night. This man is so comfy.